Major League Baseball this week had some crazy moments with fans. Let's review two of the biggest ones, starting with the Cubs fan who went flying trying to catch Javier Baez's grand slam. Here it is again. Crazy moment. Then the guy at the bottom, expecting to catch a ball, ends up catching a kid. And then the kid's just, he's not a quitter. He gets up, he's still looking for the ball. Then the man hands the kid the ball, almost like he knighted him for his efforts. I mean, definitely A for effort. Kid shakes it off, runs away, and then the man stands there horrified that a kid came flying down from the stands. And then the second fan moment, Cincinnati Reds dad and his nachos. He actually has the ball in his hand, goes after it, loses his nachos. Kid ends up grabbing the home run ball. He scored. And then the dad goes back to the kid, and unfortunately, the kid is disappointed and pops. The guy went 0 for 2 in that situation. Father-son moment, etched forever in time. But it's great to see fans back in the stands with baseball.